Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Kitchen Clatter.